Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Anne, and today's look is going to be the summer glam look with this bright pink lip. But before we get into this video, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification. And now let's not waste any more time and let's just get into the video. So we're going to start off with some skin prep and prime, and I'm using this hyaluronic acid from Measurable Difference. Hyaluronic acid is really, really good for repairing dryness. It provides deep hydration to the skin and you get a nice natural glow from within. Also, make sure you massage this gently into your skin, and by doing this action, you're going to give a nice lift because you're massaging it upwards. Next up, we're going to use this soothing face mist from Pearlescents. It's an aloe rosewater mist. For foundation, I'm using the NARS Natural Radiant Longwear Foundation in the shade Punjab. I'm spritzing some of that soothing face mist onto my beauty blender, dotting the foundation all over my face, and then using the beauty blender to blend it all in. This foundation is hands down my favorite high-end foundation at the moment because it's so lightweight, it gives you that nice radiant finish, but at the same time, it's full coverage. So what more could you ask for in a foundation, right? I also always like to take a little bit of the foundation onto my eyelids. It takes away the redness, and I don't know, it's something I've always been doing. Next for concealer, I am taking the friggin' best. I'm taking the Tarte Shape Tape in the shade Light Medium. This concealer is so full coverage, it's going to hide away all the mistakes you've made in the past, all your bad choices, everything, honey. And for my eyes, I'm going to be using the Carly Bible Deluxe Edition Palette by BH Cosmetics. And I'm using this peachy corally shade with my Morphe M533 as a transition shade. Always make sure you go from light to medium to dark and build the colors that way so that your blending process gets easier. I'm using the same brush and deepening that. Now, these shades do not have any names, so I'm just explaining the shades to you so that you understand it. I'm so sorry, I do not have a choice. Next, I'm taking this pinkish purplish shade in the palette with my Wet n Wild crease brush. I'm using this only in my crease area. If you guys can see some flexes or some powder flying all over, that's because these shades are really, really powdery and there's quite a lot of fallout on the pan. So yeah, just make sure you're aware of that because there's gonna be a messy palette. Next, I'm taking this shimmery shade in the palette. It's a peachy pinky shade with nice gold flexes in it. I really love these kind of shades. It goes so well with the summer. Next, I'm taking this really light pink shimmery shade and I'm putting this more towards the inner corner, and I'm gonna blend that in with the other shimmery shade that we used. Next, I'm taking the champagne shade with my Smashbox brush and I'm applying this on the inner corners. And again, I'm taking that light pink shimmery shade and blending it. Next, I'm taking this light brown shade and blending my crease. And now without any extra product, I'm taking my M533 and blending everything in like a flawless dream. Now I'm taking my Morphe Y15 and I'm taking that tan shade that we used before and I'm using that on my lower lid. Now with this detailed Morphe brush, I'm taking the same pinkish purplish shade and I'm placing that very, very close to my waterline. To contour, I'm taking my Essence Shape Your Face contouring palette and I'm taking this contouring shade and I'm using this really fluffy brush because I want to bronze my face with this. You know, I don't really want those harsh lines, so I'm taking this nice fluffy brush. Time to snatch that nose, so I'm taking my Smashbox brush and contouring my nose. Now I love me some blush, so I'm using my Makeup Revolution Ultra Blush Palette with my NYX Duo Fiber Brush in the shade 04. I'm taking that light pink shade and I'm dusting this through my forehead and nose as well for that sun-kissed effect. For highlighter, I'm taking this gold shade in my Carly Bible palette and oh my god, these highlighters are so freaking blinding. Just look at that. Oh my god, that glow is unreal. Unreal. For my brows, I'm taking the Benefit Goofproof Brow Pencil in the shade number 4. I love this brow pencil. It is the freaking best brow pencil in my entire life. Okay? Just look at that. Just look at that. I can get into every little hair strand and give me that beautiful detail. Sharp, beautiful brows just the way I like it, honey. Now it is time for the game changer, the MAC Fix Plus. This product is so freaking good. The powders melt in, highlight looks popping, everything looks so flawless only because of this one product. I'm pressing everything in with my beauty blender. For mascara, I'm using my Elizabeth Arden Lash Extending Treatment Mascara. This mascara does not do anything for lengthening or for any volume on my lashes, but it definitely does help in separating my lashes. I didn't really bother because I'm going to be using falsies. So, you know, I'm just giving them some separation so that it looks good with the falsies. For my waterline, you already know I'm using my Rimmel London Nude Liner. Now to pop that inner corner, I'm taking this Detail Morphe brush with the same highlighter that we used. I'm also going to drag that a little bit towards the upwards for that really nice pop. I'm going to throw on some really random lashes that I bought from Global Village. Ta-da! Now we're going to cover that lash band and I'm going to draw a really tiny winged eyeliner with my NYX Epic Ink Liner. This is a really, really amazing liner. I think everyone should have it. It's super easy to draw your wing liner. Now for the lips, we're going to go super bright. I'm taking this Stila liquid lipstick in the shade Amalfi. It's a really, really bright pink and I really wanted something super bright for this look. This is a matte liquid lipstick, so we're going to go on with some gloss as well after this. For gloss, I'm using the Lorac Lip Gloss in the shade Showgirl. And there we go. That is our final look, guys. I hope you guys like this look. If you did, then make sure you give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell notification for updates on every new video. Comment down below if you have any new video ideas. And that completes this look. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!